What's up, baby?
It is an absolutely splendid day for football.
Jesus Christ. My guy is so shit.
I don't even know why he did that. Alessandrini was making the best run
I've
ever seen him do.
Where the fuck is
he
gone?
On the top, and he leaves it.
I didn't even get points for that. Perfect time.
Oh no. Ah, that's good. Cause
why have I got to make the tackle? What the fuck was that? I've got to make the tackle and then touch the ball. Makes no sense. I didn't get points for that. Not offside.
What? Fucking hell.
Welcome on what is a glorious day for football to the Estadio Azteca in Mexico City. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we have pre-season group stage action from the American Challenge Cup coming up for you. It's Newell's Old Boys, and they face the Colorado Rapids.
Yeah, first game of their pre-season. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek. Won't be surprised to see the manager give some of the young players a ride out too. There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
Palacios. Pretty routine.
Beautiful strike.
Murphy. It's opening up for him with a chance. Unable to get a body in the way. And he's fired over the corner.
Why the fuck's time finishing on?
Oh.
I think so. Yeah, well.
Dangerous looking attack. Benezet on the ball. The cut back. Sebastian Palacios. Promising looking attack. Targets available. Cross.
Is he heading that?
Well, it's unable to make anything of the cross. Jack Price. Rubio. Moving it forward. Wilson. Benezet on the ball. Rubio. Kellen Acosta.
How's that offside?
Tremendously strong in the tackle. Was the message delivered? So a deflection, and they can get ready. Punching it clear.
Oh!
And it crossed the touch line.
I have to
so
give it to
here.
Fucking Socrates, man.
What shit pass? And I get a bad call for that.
Intense pressure applied.
What is that keeper doing?
Acosta. Lewis. Benezet. Kellen Acosta. Benezet on the ball. Space and time for the cross. Acosta. And the keeper more than equal to it. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
How?
And firing it into the area. Was an important piece of defending. Over it comes. Wilson. Murphy. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Kachabue.
Oh, shit.
Possession and patience, the watchwords.
Beauty.
That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
What a ball. Oh, that Palacio. Little beast, mate. Yeah. Fucking head off.
Well, we can see it again here.
And that's
what a lovely inviting
Palacio. Spins it in.
And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball.
Heads on
the
that.
Goalkeeper, absolutely no chance.
Good. I'm so glad you hate me. Feelings fucking mutual. I absolutely despise you. No, I fucking despise you. Do you know what we should do, Joe? We should both buy one of them. Well, we'll leave it there, yeah. Kind of like your idea better. No, you know them kits? When you can... They're mystery kits. They're sick, though. Yeah, for Finger. Secret Santa. Because if I had, like, Dylan Cott and he got, like, New Orleans, he'd be like, what the fuck is this shit? I'm never wearing it. Imagine if you could get, like, you probably can, but, like, stupid looking and get, like, insane ones with names on. Oh, that'd be sick.
He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
What a ball. Look at that for a free ball. He's been spot on in this game,
hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Look at a shot.
Jack Price.
Fucking shot that.
Bassett. Well, there to intercept. Giving the ball away. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well cleared away. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Now he must favour the cross.
Oh, what the
Not the pass he had in mind.
My passing is terrible.
Acosta. Rubio. Wilson, and taking it away, and attempting the through ball.
Speedy!
Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Played into the centre of the box. Punched away by the keeper. Torres. Terrific block.
What the fuck?
Price. It might be perfectly set up for the
This has been the most boringest game ever.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Pablo Perez.
You fucking dare. Oh, you don't, you fucking dare. Oh my fucking god.
Kellen Acosta. Danny Wilson.
Wilson. Not a single goal all game. 80th minute. And he scores that shitter.
Wilson. Rubio. Bassett.
Fucking hell.
Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy.
Can't be asked.
And a timely intervention. Murphy.
How's he going?
Running with the ball confidently.
Oh!
That's quality. Inside the final 5 minutes
what?
Now.
There is not.
And they've won possession
there
again.
There is not.
How's it? Oh, I see this. I'm gonna start weeing. Seriously, though, I'm gonna get my willy out now and start weeing. God's sake! Hey! He's crying.
No.
Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
No.
No. Not my Lord and Savior David Tennant, no.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving.
No.
Yeah. Man of the match.
This guy is such a fucking scum.
Jeez, my defense
Harry's
is low.
That's a foul.
Look at the far right one, Joe. It's like our 25. I know, but come on. Well, you get some fucking things though. So I just thing you then.
Are you taking the piss? 2 additional minutes plus 1 added time. He's fucking one. I can't believe he's just
that's
one
glitched
that
out in the top
goal.
Right.
What are you? Oh my god. That game makes me want to fucking kill myself.
Mate, I'm gonna get a fucking England call up.
90th minute, he slide tackles me from behind. 10 shots, fucking 7 on target. What did he have? 4 shots, 2 on target, 1. Fuck me, man. The shit I go through.
Oh, that's good. I'd
rather go through fucking depression.
Oh, it's got 2. Eh?
I've got 5 games to win through.
Are you in 11 wins?
Yep.
And you play 25?
Yep.
Jesus, Dylan.
Matter of fucking bullshit games I've been losing. Stupid. This guy's got Vardy. Oh, there we go. Been looking forward to fucking seeing him again.
Oh, we lost some pens.
In form. Fucking Rashford.
Did I score mine? If I took it. No, I didn't. Oh, I missed. Nice. Done. I didn't make the name. Not been selected, sweet. Oh, the fucking striker's 75 rated. I'm never gonna get fucking picked. We lost.
Mendy's got a mind of his own. Get out. Alright.
Way! Yeah. Plays Murph. Should have come top Connor Murphy. Point for Newell's old boys. Watch this.
Wonder what he's
Smash!
Doing.
He's probably tuning into the stream. Hello everyone and welcome. Murph. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and on the way.
That was the worst pass that I've ever seen. It's
Gimnasia La Plata and Why? They take on Newell's old boys.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on,
yeah, but he feels like that fucking
24/7. Mancilla. Ayala has it. Paulo Götze.
Harrison Mancilla.
Yeah, well, I'm not.
Yeah, he's not eating till Christmas.
Fuck. Forgot. Yes, just Eric, I do. What it's I usually have.
It's a physical way of playing as well. Brave because you're committing a lot of men high up the pitch. Physical because all the players have to buy into it.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we
expect from him today? Well, yeah, when defenders look who they're playing against, they always look at the goals. Two goals in his last previous game, he's certainly a threat to them today.
That's one.
There you go. What a fucking pass.
That was a yellow card as well.
Mancilla. Lucas Barrios. I know.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
You haven't showered today, you fucking sweaty minx. Possession changes hands. I know.
Wow.
Alaman.
Wow.
Barrios.
Combat. Lucas Barrios. Effective challenge.
Insaurralde.
Creative look about this.
Wow. I smell like a fucking zombie.
It might be on for them. I'd rather smell a million dead zombie bodies that have been fermented with piss shit and everything then smell you. You fucking rancid monk.
Can't be that bad, come on.
You are. You actually fucking are, mate. You know when you're in school. They actually do. They're registering the fucking morning, mate. Jesus. Yeah, fucking course he is. Fucking school's going green.
Green.
Fucking Mancilla. Windows are cracking and everything.
Lucas Barrios. Mancilla. Arison Mancilla.
Yeah. That was Alaman. Horrific, wasn't it?
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Looked as though they meant business, but
yeah.
Got to try again.
Can I catch it?
So
I can't catch it.
Create memories.
Space and time for the cross.
Oh, that was a ball, mate.
Creating the best memories.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it.
Oh, it's going through a worldie, mate. I set up a worldie.
Right, I got four games to win, too. Because that guy who I just played was fucking
Murphy.
Diabolical.
An attack full of promise. Making sure nothing untoward.
Joe, shut up, mate.
Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets.
A second.
He's driven in the corner.
Fruitful. Speaking the language of the gods.
Fernandez. Players waiting in the middle.
What a ball! Look at this, Joe. Just put a dangerous ball across the net. Oh. Sonny Cruz trembling in his boots.
What are you hoping for, Lee?
Well, something a lot better than that first half. That was terrible, wasn't it? We've had a cup of tea. Let's hope the players have had a nice hot drink and are telling off the managers, too.
Which one?
Fernandez.
Nob. Oh, fuck.
Well, disappointing.
Oh,
nah, you used to have KSI.
Good
pass.
Well, very significant transfer news, and I can tell you this is
yeah.
Now official.
I'm so good.
The Iceland logo.
Really
I don't even know why it's KSI.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Getting in there to intercept.
Please,
Still level here, but the pressure escalating.
I kissed the mate of the sandwiches.
Keeping it moving dynamically.
You better add.
Maximiliano Comba.
How much to do, Dawns?
Oh, he fucking sweated it.
Dylan has mountains of fucking smeg. Oh my. How is that a free kick, you big numpty? You fucking welly.
Do you remember that video we watched where that Chinese woman licked like a mountain of smeg off this guy's dick?
That wasn't a mountain, you got a fucking mountain.
Now, what can they do from here? And a tidy tackle.
Come on!
Attacking possibilities here. They need to get bodies back.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Defensive acumen to cut it out. Mancilla. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Murphy. And threading it forward. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is.
Who the fuck is that second person?
You watch her.
Huh?
Me?
What was that?
Couldn't keep it. And inside.
Oh! Now, you know, fucking hell.
The keeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort. Well, he won't want to. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And whipped into the box.
Jesus,
right,
man.
This guy's winning everything now. He's winning everything.
And a man. Lucas Barrios. Mancilla.
Fucking hell.
On the ball, Alaman. And winning it back.
Yeah, they're winning possession because they're fucking winning everything.
Can they get in behind them?
Oh my god.
Ref!
Why can't they play the ball back to me?
Nice.
And only 2 minutes remaining here.
Boom.
Fucking at a draw. 0-0.
Oh. Just lagging. Started lagging to fuck then.
And sick.
There goes the final whistle. This game is over. Goalless, but by no means eventlessly. Yeah, probably not.
Right, I'm getting a quick drink, one sec.
Getting a quick drink. Same here. I think he's going for a cheeky little wank. Didn't want to. Got FIFA to play. Because at the moment I'm winning 4-1. In the bedroom, yeah, in the bedroom.
I'm a
Alessandrini! Alessandrini!
How's he not fucking left yet? It's 5-1. It's not even half time. Oh, there you go. He's fucking paused it now. Oh, well, he wants to anyway. Sit down. Sit down, nigger. Not glad I had some right nice pancakes before. My fucking keeper just gave himself a concussion and started hugging the fucking post. Don't tell me this guy's gonna carry on playing. I can't be arsed. Just get me into the next game. Oh my god, he's carried on. Fair enough. Yeah, now he's leaving.
Now he's leaving.
What the fuck? Can't be arsed playing him again. Fucking now. Alessandrini and Mbappe got a hat-trick. A 10 rating, sorry. Right. Mbappe got one goal. Alessandrini got 4. Says everything about my fucking team. What time is it? I want to go shop. 6 o'clock. Check SBCs. Sexy. Yeah, dude. Yeah, just do it anyway. Fuck off. Don't mind you.
Hey boys, anyone there?
everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. I'm very excited to bring you live action from the Primera División. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
And taken away. Nicolas de la Cruz. Good movement. Real danger.
Fuck off.
Surely.
Jesus.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
1-0 then. Murphy. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Enzo Perez. Perez. Ignacio Fernandez. De La Cruz.
Right, but
yeah.
I've got three games to win one.
That is when your goalkeeper is worth his weight in gold.
Well, he's earned his wages, hasn't he? He was in position.
This guy's got a full silver team. With Zidane. And now you're in net.
Javier Pinola.
This guy's gonna be fucking sick.
Robert Rojas. Bruno Zuccolini.
Jesus Christ, this is 2-0, isn't it?
And the referee has given the corner.
Do you control your team or just your player?
Just the player.
Over it comes. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Played into the centre of the box.
So it's like playing Pro Clubs with the bunch of spastics.
What?
So it's like playing Pro Clubs with like a bunch of spastics.
Pretty much. Like a fucking 10 U's.
Well, he really read that brilliantly. Oh, that's
beautiful.
A fine
bat sticks there for you. What shit ball.
Defending to put a stop to the chance. Bruno Zuccolini. Will he play it in? So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Zuccolini. Bruno Zuccolini. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, just went a bit too early, offside.
Why isn't anyone putting in a tackle? This silver guy just absolutely ratted my whole team.
And that was a very fine read.
Oh, man.
Not a single dickhead just put a tackle in.
Enzo Perez.
Hate this 4-3-3.
Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And scope for them to produce something exciting.
Oh my god.
Jesus, he moves like a fucking pagan.
Robert Rojas.
Where's Joe?
Oh my god. I'm losing 2-0 to a silver team.
Where did Joe go?
Well, terrific skill.
Not a clue.
Oh, there it is.
Enzo Perez.
Fat munch.
Fernandez. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Where did Dylan go? Actually.
Not a clue.
Nicolas de la Cruz.
Nice fight with a giant back.
They really look after the ball when they have it. That is that.
I'm doing shite.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
There's no team pressure. Can I put it on? No.
And running it back.
Jesus, man.
How have I not scored?
Zuccolini.
There we go.
And Fernandez. He got in the way.
Listen,
of
this guy's got a full silver team apart from Prime Zidane and Neuer. Am I up against, like, fucking YouTuber or some here. Shit?
Would it happen or would it not? It has now happened officially.
Riyad Adam underscore Deb. Didn't have deserved
it. Well, he ticks a lot of boxes for me. Quality all round, energy, technique. He's got the full package.
Just something a YouTube would do.
Body on the line.
Adam underscore what?
Deb.
Like open road for them.
Deb. Not
well, he's just scored again. That same silver guy.
Fernandez.
Like one of the inform ones.
Fernandez.
No. There's no inf. They're all just normal Fernandez. Silver cards.
Zuccolini. There's a slide draw pass.
And they're playing better than my team.
Oh, this is a joke. I might fucking sim this.
Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to
put. Do you know
what? Bro, none of my defenders are making a tackle.
It's not enough, it's game settings.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, shit. That should be tele broadcast, I don't need to move that.
Right, how's Zidane just doing that?
Hey?
Oh my god. I'm not winning this game. Yeah, his defenders are OP. I'm not. Look at that.
It's part two. Oh, it's there.
We've had the same shots, and I'm losing 3-1 to a fucking silver guy.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And possession given away.
Oh man, where'd you play that camera? Dude?
The visitors have had total control of possession.
I've seen it done quite a lot. When people play single player.
I've seen a YouTuber play it. Yeah. He said he plays ultimate team on it.
No, fuck that.
He says he's been playing in that camera angle since like FIFA 12. Murphy. I could not do that. I played that camera angle once in
this
FIFA 10.
When I
created my virtual pro. When that was a thing.
Palacios. Palacios. Regain possession.
Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck? It don't matter who it is, it just beat Mendy to a race.
So 20 minutes
Mbappe,
to go.
That was a good run, why have you stopped?
I asked for the ball! His camera's gone.
Can't be even losing 3-1 to a silver team.
Just as opponent.
Mental. Has not changed.
Oh my god.
That should be classic.
De La Cruz.
Mendy's just done his whole team.
This looks promising. Tremendous
chance. Verland fucking Mendy.
Breaking at pace.
Oh, I hate this fucking guy.
Can they get in behind them? Casco. Options in the
center.
Looks
like I'm playing FIFA 12 again.
Able to close down the shot.
I mean, just
the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side.
He's too much stamina, or he's got absolutely bodied this one.
Nothing.
He's been trying out, but I'm not sure.
Oh, just injured.
Julian Fernandez. Oh, he's really up on the mark.
What? Oh my. Can't believe I just missed that.
Well, threat averted. Robert Rojas. Nicolas De La Cruz. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Well, they get the ball once more.
Sick.
Ponzio. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
There's no way.
And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned, Lee.
Yeah, they really struggled to get to grips with this game, to be honest. Starts in midfield.
Some random silver defender just outpaced fucking... not Mendy, but look Mbappe.
What a shite match.
Triggers are getting stiff now. God, I can't get the ball.
Where the fuck's my pace? Why's my pace on none of them? Around the wheel. Is that the one I gotta do? Stamina or agility? Probably agility.
Who is that left back? What? Yes! What? I'm fucking muting him, can't be asked.
He's muting you.
Fuck off.
Ends in 4, Joe. His number.
This number, I don't even know that my life is not even on.
Just ring it then, ring number two.
Fucking hell, some fans just jumped over the fucking banister. Police have got to roll them off. I don't have three Alexas.
Have I got to do skills through these? Oh shit, I do!
Yes! Yes!
Right, he's crying.
90th minute!
Yeah.
Fucking 90th minute, I've won! Mean goal freak. Fucking shit start, but an amazing ending.
Amazing.
Like a fuck. Yeah.
Amazing.
Yes.
Do you mean fucking amazing?
I had 5 games left to win 3, and I won all 3 in a row.
That's not amazing.
He doesn't know that me Alexas are not even on. Joke, me Alexas are not on. I haven't plugged in.
What? What did you... Bro, my fucking crossing is abysmal. My Alexa's not on, bro. Jeez.
Huh? Rhymes.
Let's play pointless.
Oh, you hit the crossbar on that free kick. Oh, Deke, I need to send you this free kick I scored before with Socrates. It was beautiful, it was perfect. Oh, you fucked it. Fucking hell, I had some sweat stickers on that. If you score this.
Dumb, my guy's got like 10 free kick accuracy, so he's not.
Well, he just scored a banger. What Socrates is? Because I scored one with him. And it was fucking amazing.
His would be good.
87. 87 free kick at Chris. 89 curve. 96 shot power.
Prosper.
Let's have a look.
Getting played and I'm doing shite. These are all like decent rate, like 74, 74, 73, and they can't supply anything.
Skill games.
Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we have live Primera action coming your way next. It's Huracan, and they take on Newell's Old Boys.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
Briasco, he's protecting it effectively. Arregui.
Boris.
Renato Civelli.
Go for Nick Clegg again. Even though it won't be.
Exactly.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Santiago Gentiletti. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, this is the day, his debut, playing, and it's going to be interesting to see what he produces. What do you think we should expect to see from him, Lee?
Well, he should be in the thick of it today. Central midfield is where it's at, the engine room of any team. He'll be expected to chip in with all aspects of that midfield.
No way.
Let's just see how he settles in. Big day.
Seriously.
Derek.
Cristaldo. Well, potential danger.
Four people said Michael Jackson as the fucking president.
Bonifacio.
Oh, the Prime Minister.
Cristaldo has it. Must take the lead here. Able to get his body in the way. Murphy. How can he take them on and beat them? And it crossed the byline.
Come back.
A goal kick as a result. Now that's a well-timed pass. Fruitful looking. He'll have a go here.
That's a fucking game order.
Can't get all the way through.
How would you play that, Joe? Yeah, here's a cabinet. How much are you going to pay?
Excellent vision. It's opening up for them. And now, passing it through. Firing it towards goal. And the keeper able to hold on to it.
What did you say? This is not a game, it's a music.
Giuliano Rodriguez. Rodriguez,
You fucking slag.
Murphy. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper.
Diggins is real. Did you not hear me when I said, John, what the fuck are you going to do? Get off of the cabinet and say you want it? Fucking Dickens, it's a real deal.
Cristaldo has it. In possession, Rolón. Arregui. Riasco with it. Renato Civelli.
It's a lot of boxes, that.
Greeny. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Briasco. Can he do it? Really important tackle. Cacciabue. Tremendous ball played through.
Why? Oh, why did that guy run over it? You shitter.
Murphy.
He's what? He's rubbing his pants.
In it. Did I hear that?
All right.
So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Gentiletti. Not the pass he had in mind. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Has someone to play it to.
Yes!
Offside, ref.
And the flag raised. Offside it is. There has been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Lee.
Well, Derek, a reported figure of £70 million, or around that anyway. Are you getting value for money with that? I would say so. He's a top player, he is. Got all the qualities you want in a £70 million player.
Julián Fernández. Murphy. And it's a quality pass.
Because it's for a diving header.
He's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice and training next week. That was pretty average, to be fair.
And they're making a change.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. Not created enough chances. They really haven't. They need to up the tempo, put the pressure on. Then they should win this game.
And that pass could be troublesome.
Dangerous ball. No way.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Bad cross. I just got bad cross.
Half an hour remaining then. The delivery. And mopping up defensively. Arregui. Chavez. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Real danger. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Take it away.
Banker's getting a bit excited. I like it.
So 20 minutes to go. Arregui. Jacquite.
Okay.
I must say this looks promising.
Anti.
Pure ball control. Crossing possibilities. Well, just the tackle that was needed. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Oh, tremendous block. Just
fuck me, we can't score.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Jacquite. In possession, Rolon. Arregui. Renato Civelli. Chavez. It's with Bonifacio. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. An incisive pass.
Pen! Oh, come on. Fuck me, I'm shite.
Can I change my fucking...
Esteban Rolon.
I've got Willian as my fucking...
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. What can he do from here? Doughty defending to win the ball back. So the final whistle, and no let up from either team, but it finishes in a goalless draw. Lee, your overall assessment?
Well, that was probably about right. Little...
Really, and it's such an fucking embarrassment.
Done shite. I played free and not had a goal or assist. This is terrible. This bad is just terrible. I've not scored or assisted.
In attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and what we have on the menu is live action from the Primera División. It's Newell's Old Boys versus Unión Santa Fe.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Over it comes. And he clears the danger. Marquez. Well, the home side low on confidence in front of goal. Just look at the statistics, Lee. They have the worst attack in the league.
Yeah, Derek, they're struggling to create chances, let alone convert any of them. But the onus for me...
No, because I'm on top of it, mate.
They really need to start making runs, demanding the ball. Hopefully, for everybody involved, it's a different story today.
Just couldn't get it through. And a goal kick given.
Well, he'd be disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two.
Marquez. It's with Galvan. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And an astute piece of defending. Geronimo Cachabue. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
No, I'm never going to score.
For the keeper. Blasi. Good control under pressure. Well, a joy to watch. This is looking threatening. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick.
I've done the leaderboards.
Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Julian Fernandez. Murphy. Alert defending. Marquez.
Go on, fire some fucking math question. Like Mr. Archer. Was Von Adzu.
Can they find a gap in the defense?
Mr. Archer. That's what you say, fucking Von.
Clearance. Perez. Rodriguez has it.
Yes, I'm insane! My left foot's incredible.
Let's have a look at this.
He's got in a position to score and not really to Cecchini. Marquez. Juan Manuel Garcia. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Paris Saint-Germain have been busy in the transfer market.
Fuck this. I'm stopping the stream. I'm still not done.